Well, what can I say? What a journey. From the 011 to here. Life never been easy. But I guess that one makes life, life. I could never imagine myself making it all the way here. With so much joy and appreciation of all the near-death experiences. Heartbeats and loss I've had to deal with. It's weird really being a young black man from Nottingham. Making to places where you really don't see many or any people come from the same close as me. I am forever grateful to God. Not to sound cringe when really it's not. God really has shown me how to appreciate the gift of life. This album is dedicated to the people I've lost in my life and it's dedicated to the hopes of the future. The losses we take today does not define the course of your adventure. It's just about doing you experiencing all the feeling you have to keep. Living a life in humility and love. Living a life of gratitude. By no means am I qualified to tell you how to live yours. But I just want to inspire and motivate people who are in a similar boat. To those still listening to the album, you are a real one. Listening carefully to the message littered through and appreciating the sound. This may all sound like waffle, but at the end of the day all that matters is your perspective. 아리가토 라파엘.